गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास. टुडे वी विल लर्न द फॉर्मेट फॉर इनफॉर्मल लेटर. ओके, सो फॉर्मेट फॉर फॉर्मल लेटर वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन. फॉर्मल लेटर वी राइट टू आर प्रिंसिपल, स्कूल प्रिंसिपल, एंड वी राइट इन एनी ऑफिस. ओके, सो फॉर्मल लेटर्स आर बेसिकली ऑफिशियल लेटर्स. बट इनफॉर्मल लेटर, इनफॉर्मल लेटर्स आर कैजुअल दैट वी राइट फॉर आर पर्सनल पर्पस. ओके, पर्सनल रिलेशनशिप्स that we write to our family or to our friends. Okay, in family like to our mother, father, uncle, aunt, and to our friends also. Okay, so today we will learn the format for informal letter. First of all, sender address will come. Sender. Okay, this is sender address. So who is sender here? Who is writing the letter? Okay, who is writing the letter? Like you are writing the letter, so your own address will come. Okay, sender means who is writing the letter, who will send the letter. So here I have written one common address, but instead of this you can write your own home address. Okay, this is your choice. Then you will leave one line in your notebook, then date. I have not mentioned here year, so I am going to write it. So today is 7 September, so remember full date will come. Okay, 7 September 2020, after leaving one line. Then again we will leave one line, then salutation. You will write here dear, to whom you are writing. Like if you are writing to your friend, you can write dear bestie. You can write even your friend's name also. If it is given in the letter, then you will write that name, otherwise any name you can write. Okay, if you are writing to your father, then dear father, dear mother, dear uncle, dear aunt. Okay, so that's why I have left here one blank. Okay, you can fill it according to your letter demand. Then body of the letter, like this letter you are writing to your friend or to your family. So first of all you will tell them that how are you, hello, how are you, I'm fine, hope this letter will find you in the pink of your life. Or you can write, hope this letter, hope you are sailing in the, hello, how are you, I am fine, hope you are sailing in the same boat I am writing this letter to. Okay, first of all, hello, tell your, or how you are, then ask from them to whom you are writing, ki aap kaise ho, then I am writing this letter to. Then you will write why you are writing this letter, to wish birthday, or to want, you want to thank for the birthday gift, or you want some give any invitation. Okay, anything can come in this body of the letter. But first of all you will say, hello, how are you, I am fine, hope this letter will find you in the pink of life, I am writing this letter to. Then you will write why you are writing this letter. Okay, so it can be one paragraph. Okay, then closing phrase will come, your lovingly. Okay, your lovingly, if you are writing to your father or your mother or your friend, this common can come, your lovingly. Or you can write your loving son, your loving daughter, your loving niece, your loving nephew, but this can also come, your lovingly. Then your full name. Okay, like I have written my name, Jasdeep Kaur. Okay, then your signature. Understood? So this will come in closing phrase. Okay, and body of the letter. Okay, the format of informal letter, sender address, leave one line, full date, leave one line, then salutation, to whom you are writing, dear father, dear mother, dear bestie, dear friend, then body of the letter, then closing phrase. Okay, this is the format for informal letter, and you will write one informal letter that I will give you. Okay.